Boy, and this video we have the Sony Xperia Z tablet at the Sony stand here at Barcelona Mobile World Congress 2013. It's a really lovely device, and I've been looking forward to trying this out myself. This is actually the world's thinnest Sony tablet on the market at the minute, and this is only as thin as 6.9 millimeters. And you can see the design. Sony actually calling this the omnibalance design, because when you look at it in on various angles on the side of the tablet, it all looks the same as you look around the device itself. This is a 10.1 inch HD screen with a 1080p full display, and is dust and water resistant, just like the Sony Xperia Z. This is the 16 gig version, but it's also expandable with the micro SD card slot. You can do it up to 64 gigabyte, and it runs 4.1 Android Jelly Bean as well. It's available in black or the white version, and you've also got the LTE version or the Wi-Fi only, and it runs on Qualcomm Snapdragon Pro processor, S4 Pro processor. On the front, on the back here, we've got the 8 megapixel camera on the back. Unfortunately, there's no flash, but that's not a problem at all. We've also got NFC present, and it's capable of recording full HD video. On the front, we've got a front-facing camera, which is quite discreet at the front there. And that front-facing camera is capable of doing full HD video as well, and it's 2 megapixel device. What we'll do is quickly run through the actual user interface, just to show you guys what it looks around the device. It's very fluid, just going across. Also, if you go on the home area, it takes you back to the home. Also, pressing that just gives you the applications running on the background, and pressing that we can see the rest of the applications. Just nice and fluid, really nice and smooth. Imagine in the UK you can watch Sky Go. Imagine watching Sky Go on this device. It'll be in full HD quality. We just take a quick look at the camera function there. You can see that in its full glory. Really nice device, really thin profile. Again, just like the Sony Xperia Z, we've got the button on the side there. We've got the waterproofing flaps. We've got the headphone socket. We've got the volume rocker button. We've got the charging little area there, so when you'll be able to dock that and charge it as well. On this side, we've got another slot there. I'm not sure what that is at the minute. I think that's your micro SD card slot to expand the memory. On this side is absolutely nothing, just your speaker there, as you guys can see. Such a lovely device, and I'll be looking forward to getting hold of this. You've also got another infrared port there, so you can actually use this as a remote control with Sony products as well. Just like the Sony Xperia Z, on the camera is capable of recording HDR videos, as well as the camera mode that that allows you to concentrate on taking your photos. So you can actually move it around, as you can see. That changes as soon as you move it around. Such a lovely device. Let me know what you guys think. Leave a comment below. And thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos at Mobile World Congress, and I'll see you all in the next video. Thank you.